Hello. Let's repeat some prepositions together. Okay, my son is working here. Let's see. V in. We've got a pair. V in. Then we have on. Je na, in front of, je spredaj, zraven je next to, zadaj, behind, vmes, between.
To.
around, or just round, okoli. Pod, spodaj, under. And between. Where's between? Aha, to smo že imeli. Between. Okay, to je odveč. Opposite, ne opposite ali pa kaj podobnega, ampak opposite je pa nasproti. Ok, that's it. In je v, around, okoli, between, vmes, on je na, under je spodaj, next to je zraven, in front of je spredaj, behind je zadaj, opposite, nasproti. Ja, mogoče manjka še above. Je not, a ne? To je to.
To se lahko tako